So here the instructions are to graph the equation and determine its slope. This is very similar to 2a. So here we have x equals 5. Now whenever you have an equation with one variable, that's a telltale sign that your line is either going to be vertical or horizontal. So whenever you have x equal to a number, that means you're going to have a vertical line. And that vertical line is going to be at that value. So we're going to look at where x equals 5 on the graph, specifically on the x-axis, and that is right here. And that is going to be all throughout this vertical line, okay? And that is our line. Now, our slope is always rise over run, where rise refers to how many places from point A to a hypothetical point B you go up or down, and then run refers to moving left or right. So our rise here from our first point to our hypothetical point is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And our run, since it doesn't move any places to the left or to the right, is 0. And anything divided by 0 is going to be undefined. So the slope for a vertical line is always going to be undefined. Okay.